When working with a topo surface, you may want elevations and contours measured from sea level. Using a default template, the topo surface elevations are measured from an elevation of 0. In a section or elevation view, on the Manage tab, select Position, Relocate Project. Now select a position where you know the established sea level elevation. In this example, the top of slab level datum is selected. Move the cursor in the direction the level needs to be repositioned and use temporary dimensions or enter the distance required. The project base point and survey point are revealed in this view to more clearly show the results of using the Relocate Project tool. The survey point remains at the zero elevation position and the rest of the project is moved to the sea level elevation specified. The level datums in the project still report elevations from the project base point. Select the level datum and edit the type properties. Set the elevation base parameter to survey point and click OK. Notice that the elevation datums now report values in relation to the survey point. To have contour labels in a plan view report values from sea level, change the type properties to report from the survey point, just as we did with the level datums. Depending on your needs, use the survey point and the project base point as references in your projects.